Hi everyone, in today's video I'm going to teach you guys exactly how to wire a two-way switch connection. So when you look here, you can see that here is a two-way switch. So as you can see here, I'm controlling one single light bulb in two different locations. So in today's video, I'm going to teach you guys exactly how to do the connection. So let's begin. So when you look this switch closely, you will see that here is a common terminal and here is L1 and L2. This second one also, you will see a common terminal at the upside. Then downside, you see L1 and L2. So now, this common terminal of this first switch now will connect to our bulb. This red wire from our bulb will connect to our common terminal of this first bulb. And the common terminal of this second bulb will connect to our breaker here. Then the L1 and L2 of this second bulb will connect to L1 and L2 of this first bulb. So that's how to do the connection. So let's go ahead and do that. So now you can see I'm putting my wire here. Put it this way, from here to this one here. You can see, you know, this wire is going to connect our L1 and L2 of this switch to L1 and L2 of this second switch. So now, so this is the red wire from our bulb. So this red wire from our bulb is going to come for this one. So this red wire is going to connect to common terminal of this switch here. So let me put it like this. So remember, this red wire from our bulb will connect to common terminal of this switch. So now, this one now, from this our breaker, will connect to common terminal of this second switch. So now, I'm using this red wire here. So this red wire is going to connect from our breaker. This one will bring power from our breaker to common terminal of this second switch here. So let me go ahead and put it. So from here now, so this one will go from here to our breaker. Then this one is our neutral wire from our bulb. So this neutral wire is going to connect for this our neutral terminal here. You can see the neutral terminal here now. So this is how to do the connection. Let's go ahead now and connect the wire. So this red wire here, this red wire is from our bulb. This red wire is from our bulb. So this red wire now, we are going to connect this wire to common terminal of our switch. So when you look here, you can see that here is the common terminal. You can see common here. And this is L1 and this is L2. So now we are going to connect this red wire here to common terminal of our first switch. So let's go ahead and connect it. So I will lose it this way and connect the bulb. The wire. So now these two black wire now we are going to connect these two black wire to L1 and L2 of this switch, from to L1 and L2 of this first switch. So let's go ahead and connect it. So I will use L1 and L2 and I will connect the wire. Okay, you can see the second wire to L2. So now we are done with the first switch. So let's go ahead and connect our second switch. So here is our second switch. So remember, this red wire is the live wire. This red wire will bring power from our breaker to the common terminal of this second switch. Then these two black wire here will go to L1 here
to L1 and L2 of this second switch. So let's go ahead and connect it. So we lose our common terminal here. So this red wire will go to our common terminal. Remember, this red wire is from our breaker. This red wire will bring power here. So I'll tight it this way. Then here, these two black wire now will go to L1 and L2 of this switch. So let me lose it and connect it. So you can see how I did it.
So now we are done with the connection. As you can see, this red wire from our bulb, you can see this is our light bulb. So this wire, this red wire from our bulb connects to common terminal of this our first switch here. Then these two black wire here, these two black wire connect L1 and L2 of this first switch to L1 and L2 of this second switch. Then this red wire from connects to common terminal of this second switch to our breaker. So now let me go ahead and connect it here to our breaker. So now this is how to do the connection. This is how to connect a two-way switch. So you can see this red wire is from our light bulb to common terminal of our first switch. Then these two black wire connect L1 and L2 of this first switch to L1 and L2 of this second switch here. So these two black wire interconnect L1 and L2 of the both switch together. Then this wire now connects to common terminal of this second switch to our breaker. So now this one now will bring power from our breaker to this switch. Then these two black now will now link to this one from here to our bulb. So now let's go ahead and tight our switch to the switch. Okay. You can see. So if that's, if you find this video helpful, please subscribe to my YouTube channel and like my video, please. So thanks so much and see you in my next video.